Yesterday, I played my first fall festival gig of the year with my buddy Dan from high school. It was at this outdoor garden center thing. I had actually played here in the spring a few years ago, but I forgot about it till I got there. I started setting up. We were under this little pavilion thing, kind of by a food truck they had. There's Dan warming up.
Double check that this is how you spell it.
Okay.
Dan is the reason I passed college algebra.
Yeah, that's a true statement. But anyways, this gig was from 1 to 3, so it was a pretty easy Sunday gig, and I just packed up. Luckily, I had less stuff than Dan. But yeah, I have a couple other fun gigs coming up, so keep an eye out for those, and I'll see you in the next video.